This video was produced by students for training purposes only and is provided on an as-is basis. ISU and the state of Idaho make no warranties about the completeness, reliability, usefulness, or accuracy of this information. Any action you take upon the information provided is strictly at your own risk, and ISU and the state of Idaho will not be liable for any errors, omissions, losses, or damages in connection with the use of the contents of this video.
The night before each mission, make sure to charge everything that you plan to take with you into the field. This should include your UAS batteries and flight controller, tablets, cameras, and laptop base station. To take the battery off of the Solo, click the button near the back of the battery, slide the battery toward the back of the drone, and lift up. Plug in the cord that came with the Solo and plug the other end into the back of the battery. There should be white blinking lights on the front of the battery indicating that it is charging. When the battery is completely charged, the white lights on the battery will turn off and the light on the battery pack of the cord will turn green. Next, plug in the Solo controller. When plugged in, you will see a battery icon on the screen. The GoPro camera can be charged through a laptop or plugged in via a USB charger. Charge your field laptop that will act as your base station in the field for creating or adjusting mission plans as needed and transferring them to your UAS. Plug in your tablet to make sure it will function properly in the field. Next, do a safety check on your drone. Make sure the propellers are in the correct orientation, that they are snug on the UAS, and that there are no cracks or distortions. The last thing to do is to pack your equipment carefully for transport out into the field.
Next, we will demonstrate how to transfer a flight plan to your 3DR Solo and tablet to get ready for field work. In this video, you will need Mission Planner 1.4.31, a 3DR Solo platform, an Android tablet, a GoPro Hero 4 camera, and a PC laptop. To start, turn on your 3DR Solo by pressing and holding the power button on top of the platform until it chirps. Also, turn on your 3DR controller by pressing and holding the power button until it vibrates. Open Mission Planner on your laptop. Connect to the SoloLink Wi-Fi. This will take some time, and once you've connected, it will say no internet access. That's all right. Select UDP from the drop-down box in the upper right side of the screen and click Connect. Select the default local port. Next, click Flight Plan at the top left side of your screen. Click Load Waypoint File to load the mission that you plan to fly. Double-check your mission plan. Make sure your altitude is consistent, your waypoint tolerances don't overlap, your waypoints are in correct order, your lat and long are correct, and that your flight plan is under due Digicam control. Once you've made sure your flight plan is correct, click Write Waypoints to upload the waypoints to your 3DR Solo. After you've loaded your waypoints to the Solo, click Disconnect and disconnect from the SoloLink Wi-Fi.
To transfer the mission from the 3DR Solo to your tablet, connect your tablet to the SoloLink Wi-Fi. Open the Tower app on your tablet and connect the UAS to the Tower app under the right drop-down menu in the Vehicle tab using the UDP option. Once connected, use the right drop-down menu to select Download Mission to send the flight from the UAS to your tablet. It should appear on your screen. Select the Editor tab in the left drop-down menu to view the flight and waypoints. Select the Parameters tab and scroll to the bottom to set waypoint nav speed to your desired speed. Match the speed to your mission plan. Click Upload at the bottom of the screen once your mission plan is ready to go. Your mission plan should now be loaded into your tower app. Check the plan in your app and make sure that you are not flying over or into any obstacles. Thank you for watching this video on how to transfer your mission plan to your UAS and tablet. In future videos, we will demonstrate how to configure your UAS platform, how to launch, fly, and land it.